There we go.
Space Patrol to NASA 1, do you read me?
Yes, I do. Everything's all sorted. Rightio. We shall start launch in 50 seconds. Right then, everybody, countdown in 50 seconds.
Do you think our dad's gonna be right? Of course he will. He'll be all right, kids, don't worry.
Right now, one of the first rockets is actually going to go on the moon. It took them a couple of years. The last time they did was in 1969. And then they kind of stopped in the 80s, I think. Was it the 80s? Anyways, they're about to launch the rocket. Right now, we're counting down to 10 seconds down. Okay, get ready. Okay. 10, 9, 8,
7, 6,
5, 4, 3, 2, 1, liftoff. Gentlemen, we have liftoff. We have liftoff.
Oh, I hope our dad's gonna be alright. Me too.
Don't worry, kids. He will.
Oh, it's gonna be heavy. Oh, you practiced this. Oh.
We have nearly done it. And you made it.
Oh. Right then. Now we just need to wait until we reach the moon. Let go of the spacecraft and then I'll land in a nice space pod.
Right then. Right, let me just. Yep. Am I near to the moon yet? Calculations, yes, you are 1 minute to the moon. Okay. When I tell you to press the release button, I'll tell you, okay? Yes, sir. Release!
Right now, it's a smooth landing from here now. Okay, okay.
We have successfully landed on the moon.
Oh, I did it. I did it. Well, well done, mate. You're one of the first people to go on the moon in a long while.
Yeah, yeah.
So, did you put on the gravitational pulls on your wheels?
Yes, I have.
Right, now you just need to go out there.
Captain, good morning ain't the right word.
What? Because I found somebody near to our base.
Who was it?
Well, I don't know who it was, but I knocked him out. I went on a usual patrol with my guards. I knocked him out, and now he's here. He's my prisoner now.
Okay, sir. What do you want to do about his ship? Because he must have a ship.
Do it like always. Blow it up, blow it up.
But I don't want my plan to be foiled. Not like the last two times.
Right then, get ready and load up the cannons.
Yes, sir.
Right there, everybody. Captain's orders. Get ready to open fire at the ship on section 4 on layout 64.
Get ready and load up the cannons.
Get ready and aim on the left. Get ready! Aim! Fire! Fire!
We have successfully sunk in the ship, sir. I know, I just see it from the window. Oh, sorry, sir. Anyways, I have something to ask you. Yes?
Sir? I want to see the prisoner.
Oh, what happened? Oh, hey, buddy. It's nice you finally woken up.
Where am I?
Ah, that's good for you to ask him. Well, you're in my prison cell.
What do you mean?
Well, I'll use my ship for a little invasion and, take over from New York, and that'll be my invasion ground. Slowly move from there, and big water boom, taking over the Earth in, 2 years. It'll take time. Lots of it. Ironically, I have a clock for my face. That's what I really look like.
What?
Oh, yeah. By the way, do you recognize me?
No. You're invading Earth?
I knew you wouldn't.
Do you recognize me? No, I don't.
Well, do you remember that invasion, one with the, toy soldiers and all that? Yeah? And do you remember this? Oh, you don't even know if that was an invasion. The day when all of the electronics went all noisy. That was all because of me.
It's you. Hold up, you tried to take over Earth.
Yep, are you a tin bot?
No, I'm not a tin bot. Do I look like a poorly made trash machine?
I mean, seriously, who designed them?
Anyways, that's enough talk. What do you mean it's enough talk? You listen here, okay? You see that over there?
Those are my guards. They will kill you if you dare lay a finger on me.
Anyways, I better go now. My invasion is about to begin. And also, by the way, the only reason why I'm not kidding you is so you can hear the cries of innocent people on Earth. See ya. Bye.
I could have stopped him if I just Oh, my phone. I must get out of it.
Oh. On my head. Oh, you must be a new prisoner.
Who are you?
Well, allow me to introduce myself. I'm, known as Johnny. Nice to meet you.
My whole world, my whole family got destroyed by that lunatic.
Wow, really?
Yes!
Oh. Well, I'm not letting your planet get destroyed today. So, if you look up the top, there's a fence you just take from. Wait, really?
Holy shoot, there is.
Why did you notice, Dave?
It's got nice air conditioning.
I mean, it's easier just to stay here and relax. They feed us every day and all that stuff. But if your planet's about to get destroyed...
But still, anyways, I could help you with electronics and all that.
Yeah, would you help me save my planet?
Of course. I might be a pirate, but I'm not one of those nutters pirates. Now, then... Move out of the way so I can, take a look at it. Oh, yeah. Let me just touch it. Oh.
Quickly get out before the guards notice. Yeah. Thank you.
Oi, what's going on over here?
I am so fired.
So, you're a pirate?
Yeah, I'm a pirate.
So, what pirate things do you do?
Well, I just steal spices from other trading companies. That's how you do it on my type of piracy. Not those nutters ones. Anyways, we need to find a contact machine. A contact machine? Yeah, so we can contact other planets and then all that we... And stop... Well, I think it's like a... there must be a fleet or something going to Earth. If I'm correct. Right then. Found one. Wait, you found another fen? Yeah, I'll go through it. And then you... Because I'll be the lookout, okay? Okay.
And then here we go.
No! Are you alright? What are you made out of?
Metal?
Metal, that explains a lot. Sorry, but... I'm coming up to them too! Oh, my back! God! Let's go. Hold up! I'm coming! Ow!
There it is! How do you know? Look!
Okie dokie.
There it is.
Wait, is that it?
Yeah, what did you expect?
Look, something a little bigger.
Well, I'm sorry if it does not look cool enough for you.
Oh,
Right then, now we need a contact tail. Yeah.
Ah, yeah, it's one of my favorite models.
Barricade!
Who's in there?
What will I barricade it with?
Hello?
You! Okay. Go quickly, barricade it! Just need to get enough time. Who is in there? I order you to open up!
Sir, you called for me?
Ah, there you are. There might be two intruders in there. No, sir, I need to tell you who somebody... The prisoners escaped. What? What did you say, intruder? There must be in there trying to contact help. Quickly, I'll get the other dog. Okay, steady. No, I'm getting it on my watch. Are you ready yet? Not yet.
I nearly got it. Just see them.
There we go. And why did everyone stand back? Oh, holy shoe, are you alright? Holy shoe. I.
Oh.
Move out of the way, all of you. I need to see this one.
Ha! You thought you'd get away. You thought you could get away, and your Earth friend now probably, I don't know, you got traded so quickly, eh? Well, I was trying to save this planet.
Blah, 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 life and all that junk. I get it, but I don't care. I'm going to destroy that planet out of revenge. Take them with us, boys. Yes, sir. I get it. Let's just take them with us.
Oh, what happened? What?
Why, hello!
What?
Before you say anything else, I would like to say this. You're not too late to see Earth getting conquered by me.
Purple, did we even contact him? Well...
Go on, say the magic word! Well, the opposite one.
No. I was not able to.
Oh, you know, my revenge is about to be completed, making this the most satisfying day of my whole life. But you will make this the most saddest. It'll probably make you depressed, and you just probably will be a sad, sad, sad little train. You can't win. You don't try to do anything stupid because I'm right next to you. Hey, did I ask you to speak? No. Yeah. Well, shut up, Mr. Pinky. Anyways, I'm about to set off Earth. You can see it from that screen.
No, this can't be. I'm so sorry, mate. I'm so sorry.
You know what? I'm going to do a victory dance. Yeah, look at these moves. Yeah, this has all of the chicks.
I found me.
Any last words, Mr. Saddy Pants?
I hope... You die a horrible death.
Oh, that's not what happened, buddy. Oh, you sad, sad train. Do I ask me for my last words? Oh, you. What's your last words? Just want to say one more thing. Do you know how to contact the machine? Yeah, what about it? You know how I said I was not able to contact it?
What?
I fudging lied.
You what?
Oh, what happened? Hold on. That must be the enemy fire. What? Must be able to contact friends or whatever. I'll do him. Come on. What's going on? You see, when I said I wasn't able to contact anybody, I lied. I did. I contacted allies with us.
With you saved my planet.
Yes, I have. Now, come on, let's go. Let's send more reinforcements in. For Buffalo now, they can't board the ship because they have too many people on it. They'll easily get defeated. So that's why you just go, shoot! Well. Oh, shoot! Your plans are foiled. You can't evade up now. They know about your scheme. They're sending in reinforcements. My plans might have foiled, but it doesn't mean I can get my revenge by killing you both. Oh, shoot! He's packing heat!
You have no chance to escape. I'll enjoy this a lot.
No! No! This can't happen! No! Everything ruined! plans are foiled. Now there's nowhere else for me to go.
I will not let you have the pleasure of taking me to justice.
Oh!
Oh!
Dead? Probably, I mean... Come on, let's get out of here. Where's the... There must be a escape pod, of course. Take the gun with us. Okay.
Die! Abandon ship, man! Abandon ship! And what about the captain? Abandon ship, I said!
Whoa! Found it!
You don't just stand there, get in!
Oh, okay!
Do you know how to fly this thing? Of course I do!